Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 15 part 13. Last video part 12 we have published on 13th of September, and almost after 20 days we are back with the part 13. So as you know, in YouTube description you can get the strategy detail, profit update and the trading account statement, so you can verify all the details. And now we are starting for part 13 from trading account history. So here we have selected a complete trading account history, and a very most important thing, the order ID you can verify from here, and you can match with trading account statement that this is the same account consistently we are updating. Okay, so almost 12 parts we have made, and this is the 13th part update. So all the trading account statement, it is available there and you can verify. And we are here at the bottom, so we can see the current profit, which is $244,000, and here it is showing the current balance, which is $344,000. Okay, so almost profit has increased from last update. Also we can verify, yes, from 335 to 344, which is almost more than $9,000 profit. And now we will verify some of the trading statistics from the statement. So you can see the graph, it is constantly, it is going up. Profit factor is 1.62, total number of trades 21,383, expected payoff is 11.41, average profit and loss is 44 and 55, which will give us a risk reward ratio, and the risk reward ratio for this strategy is 1:0.80, and we have calculated a break even point from average profit and loss, which is 55%. So comparing with the current account accuracy, it is almost 66%. So we can say we are 11% up by than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same trades with the multiple trading pairs and want to earn the same profit, you can connect your account and you can also get the same profit. Thank you so much for watching this video.